Zara Tindall plays peacemaker as William and Harry finally unite. Prince Harry and Prince William have come together for the sake of their beloved mother, Princess Diana. It has emerged alongside claims the Tindalls are trying to help the brothers mending the rift. The brothers are said to have both approved the design of the statue of Princess Diana, set to be unveiled on July 1. A source close to sculptor Ian Rank Broadley, who had been commissioned to do the statue, said, "It will have been signed off by William and Harry, that much I do know." They told the Sun, "I know he did work closely with the boys and I think it will be incredible. We're lucky to have him as an artist in the UK." According to the newspaper, the sculptor sent his work to be cast after receiving positive feedback from the princes, a move seen as a possible first step towards mending their relationship. The insider did not say when the Dukes approved the design for the statue. The Sun also claimed Harry and William's beloved cousin Zara and her husband Mike Tindall have been playing peacemakers between them over the past year. Prince William and Prince Harry, who were last seen together at the 2020 Commonwealth Day service where their frosty relationship was clearly on display, are part of a six-people committee overseeing the project, which includes Princess Diana's sister Lady Sarah McCorkadale. The statue was first announced on the 20th anniversary of the death of the Princess of Wales. Last August, Harry and William put their differences aside and issued a joint statement announcing when and where the statue will be unveiled. Kensington Palace's announcement read, "The statue that Prince William and Prince Harry have commissioned to commemorate their mother, Diana, Princess of Wales, will be installed next year on what would have been her 60th birthday." The statue was commissioned to mark the 20th anniversary of her death and recognize her positive impact in the UK and around the world. The statue will be installed in the sunken garden of Kensington Palace on July 1, 2021, marking the princess's 60th birthday. The princes hope that the statue will help all those who visit Kensington Palace to reflect on their mother's life and her legacy. Despite the brothers' rift and the further fallout that resulted from the Oprah Winfrey interview of the Sussexes, Prince Harry and Prince William are reportedly determined to stand shoulder to shoulder to honor their mother's memory and legacy.